Hey guys, it's your girl Kat from Wondering Soup, and tonight, because it is nighttime here, I wanted a coffee. I didn't feel like going out for it. I wanted a sweet treat, so I decided to make it myself and share it with you. So, hold on for the ride, because it's coming. A coffee in Hanoi. All right, y'all, so we're gonna start and we're gonna use a Vietnamese coffee filter to make the coffee. So you're gonna, and it comes in four parts, the cup, the filter, the presser, that's what I call it, and then the lid right here. So, and there's a glass, and I'm using a glass so that you guys can see the coffee going through. So you put that down, put that on top of it, open up your coffee. We're using Highlands coffee. There's a Highlands coffee shop not too far from the house, and we like it. So I'm using about two spoonfuls of this. This is the first step because it takes about 4 good minutes for this coffee to make. I'm using 2.5 of ground coffee. So pour that in there. Then I've got my hot water pot. I'm gonna pour a little bit of water in here just to bloom the coffee. Let it sit for about 30 seconds or so. Once it blooms, I'm gonna put this in there. I'm gonna drop that down, and I'm gonna pour the hot water in. Come a little closer. Okay, and that is my coffee. Put my lid on it. You see my coffee start filtering down to the bottom. And while that's going, see the coffee? Isn't that great? Filter coffee. We're gonna take an egg, yolk, put that in a bowl. I've already separated it. We got some sweetened condensed milk. We're gonna take about, woo! We want it sweet, right? That's quite a bit of sugar. Think about it. And this is sweetened condensed milk. Some people call for more, some people call for less. Some people use regular sugar. A little bit of honey. It's really up to you and your preference. I want it sweet. So that's about two plastic spoonfuls. Don't have any measuring cups, so we're going to use that. And there goes that. Okay. And then I have my handy dandy whisk here, and I'm going to whisk away. And if I had a blender, I would use that, but I don't. And I'm gonna whisk this for about 5 minutes. You could also add some vanilla flavoring to this if you wanted to. You can do anything. And since it's gonna take me about 5 minutes to do this, and the coffee's gonna be filtering as well, we're gonna come back. So we're gonna cut for a second and then come back. And whisking away here. And this actually could be a little bit thicker if I went for another 2 to 3 minutes, which I'm just not gonna do. But that's pretty good. Pretty good consistency right there. Could be a little bit thicker. But anyway, that is the condensed milk and egg yolk that you see. Nothing else added. Here's our coffee. Gonna remove the top. And then we're going to pour this into the coffee. And that, young ladies and gents, is the egg coffee. Can you see? You get a good angle?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you can sprinkle some cinnamon on top if you want to. But that is the completed object. I mean, that's really what you're drinking. Pull back a little bit. All right. Alrighty. So let's take a sip. So I recommend mixing it up a little bit. Just because the coffee is not sweet and the egg yolk thing is really sweet. And it helps cook the egg a little bit too. So, I'm just gonna mix it up a little bit before I take my first sip. Oh, that's good. Oh, it's really good. It's really sweet. It's really a dessert. I wouldn't drink this just to wake up in the morning, but I would drink it if I wanted the dessert in the evening. You would definitely get it with this. So there's that. Here it is mixed all up. It almost reminds me of the DeLonga coffee that we did. Sort of like that. Mmm. It's perfect. It's really, really good. Hey, coffee in Hanoi, Vietnam. I'm Kat with Wondering Soup. Thanks for following. For watching. Thanks for watching. And following. Subscribe. Peace and love, y'all.